Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, when someone of you purchases a she-camel whose milk has been withheld or a goat whose milk has been withheld, he is left with two options after milking it. He should either keep it or return it, as well as giving one sa, 4.25 kg of dates. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3814.